right, Iowa, St. Albert and Bishop Garrigan in the state semis at the Unidome in Cedar Falls. St. Albert, led by their quarterback Luke Waters, accounts for every offensive yard by St. Albert today, including 147 of them on the ground and two touchdowns. Waters also threw for 121. But down six, closing moments, comes up just short on fourth and long, and Garrigan ends the Falcons' season. St. Albert's finish with an impressive 11-1 record. Hey, class.